If you watch closely, you can see the Joker jumps on top and become your card, but just for a second. Because since the beginning of the trick, your card was in my pocket, or on the deck. I will put the jokers in the deck, like so. Now pay attention to the empty space between them, and watch as your card magically appears